Yes, we have to show that sum of the angles of a triangle is 180 degrees. This is the theorem we need to discuss. Right, beta? You know, for theorem, we have three steps: given, then to prove, construction if any, and then the proof. Right, beta? What we are going to do here is, we are given a triangle. And what we have to prove? That sum of its angle is 180 degrees. So let me draw a figure first. You will not draw isosceles or equilateral, draw a scalene triangle. So let us have a triangle ABC. Let us have a triangle ABC. So in the given, I will be writing triangle ABC. This is what we are going to write in given, right? To prove. What do we have to prove, children? I don't have space, you write in front only.
Sum of the angles of triangle is 180 degrees.
We need to write names here. So I've written angle A plus angle B plus angle C is 180 degree, right? Now, in this question, we got to do one construction. Please see carefully. What we are going to do is, we are going to draw a line parallel to BC, passing through A. We are going to draw a line parallel to BC. Let us name it XY. So we have drawn a line XY parallel to BC and passing through A. It is very, very important to mention that the line is passing through A. Now, what we are going to do is, children, can you see a Z is being formed here? This way?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
And yes, since the lines are parallel, what about this and this angle?
Alternative
is a wrong word, I told you that day also. Alternative means another way of doing something. So are they going to be equal?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Let me mark this angle as 1. This angle is 2. So do we have angle 1 equal angle 2?
Yes, ma'am.
Likewise, angle 3, will it be equal to angle 4?
Yes, ma'am.
Why?
Yes, ma'am.
It is forming a word,
alternate interior angle.
And in between this angle, let me call it 5. Children, what is the sum of angle 1 plus 5 plus 3?
180 degrees.
Reason. What is the reason?
Sum of angles on straight line. Angles on a straight line.
Angles on a straight line.
Yes. Now, angle 1 will be replaced by?
Angle 2.
Angle 2.
And 3 will be replaced by?
Angle 4.
And what do we have? Angle 2 plus 5 plus 4, 180?
Yes,
that means A plus B plus C equal to 180 degree. Are we done?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Easy?
Yes, ma'am.
So I'm writing along with, mind it, when you draw the figure, construction should be dotted. Construction should be dotted. Yes? Please draw. So here I'm writing construction. Then in short we write construction like this. C-O-N-S-T and N in the power. So construction is draw XY parallel BC. Children, please take down carefully, okay? Is the board readable?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
As mark the angles correctly. Whatever is my 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, yours should also be same. I'm calling these two as one, equation one. Fine. You may put arrow the way I am putting. Right, and children, this is a very, very important theorem. You need to take care of this. Mayank, sorry, Swastik.